My mama said when I was young not to stick out my big tongue, but when I see the girls go by, I have to stop and wonder why. I want these girls oh so much, I can look but I cannot touch. I just don't know quite what to do. I want a sexy butt to chew, a butt to squeeze, a butt to nibble. Better stop now before I dribble. On the stage lock me in a cage, I found myself in a passionate rage. A rage of hunger, a rage of lust. My, you have a beautiful bust. How's it going? She says, I'm fine. Do you mind if I ask for your star sign? She says, I'm a Leo. How about you? Well, if you're a Leo, then I'm a Leo too. It's girls I do adore. Haven't I seen your face before? On the cover of Vogue or the cover of More? What does it take to get my foot in your door? What's a girl like you doing in a place like this? I got this sudden urge to kiss you from your head down to your toe. And your badass boyfriend don't have to know about us. I got a sus. No need to fuss, my needs a must. You call it love, I call it lust. Why don't you trust me, baby? I'm what they say in my sexual prime. Lay back, relax, and I will treat you fine. Compared to all other fellas, I am sublime. You're gonna be happy with your boys that rhyme. Your boys that rhyme. Haven't I met you in a past life? That line usually cuts like a knife. I was Romeo and you were Juliet. A love like that, how could you forget? A love so hot, a love so funky. Baby, I think you're pretty damn spunky. She turned to me and said, you look like a monkey. But that's okay, cause her ass was chunky. That girl seemed like she wasn't into it. So I went to find a girl who was willing to do it. Saw her butt across the room and I went to pursue it. And when I saw her, I just knew it was right. Yeah, I dreamed about her last night. And when she licked her lips, I knew this might have finally achieved my aim. But I was wrong, cause she never came over to my house when I asked her to. She said, sorry, but I have better things to do. Oh well, I thought you can't win. I'm all pulled out my black book to make a telephone call. I sat down with a glass of ice water and threw that book in alphabetical order. Alicia, Amanda, Annabelle, and Annalise, Bridget, Belinda, Kathy, and Charisse, Diane, Diana. But there's nothing under E, but under F there was Fiona. Now Grace, she got a nice face, but between her ears she's got a lot of space. I carried this on right down to Z, but none of these girls wanna make it with me. I tried it on, but nothing seemed to work. All those girls must think that I'm a jerk. I try and try and try, oh why do I always get the same reply? That's no. So it's time to go slick back my hair and went to the show. Feeling pretty down cause I wasn't lucky yet. When across the floor came a beautiful brunette. We stayed on the dance floor till it was late. We danced, so should you, it's up for a dance break. Boom, boom, chug-a-lug-a-lugga. Boom, boom, oh yeah. 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 We hipped and hopped all night long. It was time to go home and sing our own song. Those jungle rhythms running through my veins. Lucky this girl, she felt the same. It was a moment of truth, the time had come for loving and kissing and bedroom fun. Like a buck and bronco or a storm at sea, I can't believe the things a girl did to me. Boom, boom, there was no mistaking. Boom, boom, the love we were making. Boom, boom, I was salivating. Boom, boom, the way she was gyrating.
Round and round, upside down, to the left and to the right. Boy, this girl, she was out of sight.
Then I awoke from a deep, deep slumber. Didn't have a girl, not even a telephone number in my pocket. It had all been a dream, but dreams can become reality. Totally, completely, all and sexually. And I hope this one comes true for me. Nothing's gonna happen just by sitting around. I glanced out the window and I was astounded by a vision of beauty walking up to my place. Looked in the mirror, should have seen my face. My eyes were begging, my hair was flat. I felt sick, but no time for that. She was approaching, getting closer every minute. Turned on the shower and I jumped in it. Gave myself the old three S's. Won't tell you what they are, but you got three guesses. Finished that and I felt brand new. Looked out the window, she was only 22. Feet away and closing fast. The way she moved, I nearly passed. Out on the floor, but I gained my composure. And I suppose you're wondering what I thought as I opened the door. Oh man, I couldn't move no more. My legs went jelly and I went weak. And went when I tried to speak, I was clucking like a chicken. She was so finger licking good, just like a dream she would be. Amazingly sexy, but my life wasn't with me. She said, isn't this where Mr. Bobby Brown lives? And I said, what gives? She said, I was gonna treat him, surprised to meet him here. So I said, my dear, wouldn't you prefer to have someone like myself? I mean, I'm in perfect health. Eventually, I'll be
to play me.